At this time, about one out of every three people will ultimately die from cardiovascular diseases, which includes heart disease and stroke. Hello, I'm Erin Michos. I'm an associate professor at Johns Hopkins, and I'm a preventive cardiologist and an epidemiologist. What this means is that I study populations of individuals to determine new risk factors that may contribute to cardiovascular diseases. I study a variety of topics, including nutrition, fitness, and blood markers of cholesterol, fats, inflammation, and vitamin D. For example, I recently found that calcium supplements, commonly taken by many adults, may contribute to plaque buildup in the heart's arteries. I'm also interested in understanding mechanisms of heart disease, specifically in women, which may be different than those in men. Identifying those at risk is the first step towards developing strategies for preventing cardiovascular disease, which is the number one killer of men and women in the United States and in developed countries worldwide. But the good news is that cardiovascular disease is largely preventable, and death rates are declining due to advances in prevention.